world does not really exist, huddled in their little flats over the few cents they manage to save towards a new body, never asking themselves whether the survival instinct makes the urban rats happier, or is this only the selfish genes, free riding on the suffering of subsequent generations, other alien forces exploiting their drive towards self-preservation, their desperate struggle to stay alive a little longer, desperate struggle that even Green is eventually lost. These people are probably easier to control, but Green? He was one of the controllers. The person who whacked him was no ordinary citizen either. No way.
James, are you in front of the board?
No, I went out for a breather.
That sample, you were right. It's definitely poison, but that's not all. There was a fragment of a print on it. I managed to reconstruct it and search the database.
So, who does the print belong to?
It's a damn big fish. Slippery, too.
Gonna make me beg? What's the fucking name?
I don't want to say right now. Somebody on the street might overhear. I sent you everything by snail mail. Let me know as soon as you get it.
I'm having deja vu. Every penny snatched away from the citizens. I bet they're all celebrating. Kovalev's fingerprint on the murder weapon, huh? I knew it. You still think we can't clear this one?
I wouldn't start celebrating yet. We'll never get to him. He basically never steps outside Icarus.
But you do believe this is a murder now?
Well, yes. But...
Special announcement. Engine problems have been reported aboard Icarus, which is currently flying over Brooklyn. We ask residents of the borough to stay at home and shelter in place. There is no need to worry. Insurance for bodily injuries will be fully applicable.
James, did you hear the announcement?
I even felt it.
Damn, you're that close to it? Are you all right? The news feed said it crashed into a building and that it's about to fall into a chasm.
Yeah. We can't pass up a fucking golden opportunity like this.
Pass up a go- No, wait, James, are you crazy?
Too late, bye!
The bar was named Icarus and met its end fittingly. I didn't have time to savor the irony. An impossible chance to get Kovalev has just fallen out from the sky into my very lap. Or at least my very neighborhood.
James, are you hearing this?
Fire department on site. Ambulance is in 13 minutes. Secure the area. Do not go inside. I say again, do not go inside.
Sounds like good advice.
you sons of bitches in Brooklyn, hold your positions. And get the crowds pushed back before it comes down on top of them.
Sarah, mute this channel.
What? You allergic to orders?
Yes, I am. They didn't wait for the gravity to do the killing. Swell. I prefer to interrogate corpses. Their deaths tell me more than their lies would.
James, evacuate whoever you can and get the fuck out of there.
Little late for that. See for yourself.
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
Good question. Help me identify Kovalev. Bet his corpse will open right up if we ask it all nice-like. And that's all that's left of the bar. Guess I was late for the ride.
Yeah, too bad you missed your chance to die screaming in a fire.
I bet the contents of this bar cost more than the place itself. You know the feeling when you're not even aware something exists, so you don't need it, but as soon as you see it?
Pouring from a bottle is such a hard job.
Depends how much you drink. Recognize it?
Doesn't match the one on file. Keep looking.
Some light on the matter.
Take these pictures.
How about this one?
That's not him either. Kovalev is fatter.
This one?
No resemblance whatsoever.
Shit, I can't find it. Moving on to reconstruction.
James, we don't have time.
Sarah, I'm going to find out what happened here, full stop. Understand?
Okay, sure. Fuck.
Sasha survived. Shit, do you recognize this?
Same as Green.
I wonder what's inside.
James, don't even think.
We have to reconstruct the lock. Fuck. It's as far back as it'll go.
So we don't know what caused the explosion?
Not yet.
James, if Kovalev finds out...
This whole place is about to fall apart and take Kovalev's secrets with it. I'm not about to let that bastard get away from me again.
Hey, if you fall, I'll say you acted alone. I'm fucking serious.
Fine. Let's get to work.
What do you think?
Today's special, skewered asshole. Get it.
Get what?
He was impaled. Ah, forget it. That much force? I didn't stand a chance. These shards came from someplace else.
Hit the neon sign.
The ads in the city are deadly effective.
Ugh, James, I'm begging you.
He's got something on his neck.
Check it out for me, would you?
It's, one of ours. Agent from the department.
How the fuck did he get in here?
Jealous?
Yeah, a little. Came from this side, bleeding heavily.
The marks will be visible under UV.
Thanks, detective.
What do you make of this wound?
Adrenaline's a hell of a drug. The blood trail leads all the way to the lounges. It must have come from there. Let's see where he jumped from. Holy cow, she's fucked up.
Is this more of the undercover's blood?
Let out. Must belong to the guy next door. Check the DNA for me.
No data available. Shit. That's gotta be some big fish.
I'll take photos. We'll identify him later. Nailed him right through the head.
What is that? A brand name?
Could be. Or maybe somebody's initials. Damaged. Someone shot through the suitcase lock. I'll check for ballistic trajectories. Erupted in a hail of hot lead, turned the lounges into Swiss cheese.
Into what?
People used to talk like that. I heard in some movie.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You're a movie buff.
Sat there in the lounge, all cloak and dagger in hushed tones, until the spray of bullets caught them flat-footed. He managed to scram. Agile body, best reaction time. Grade B, maybe even A.
Where did he get the money for that?
It'll take years to reconstruct his icarite.
James, can you get into the suitcase?
Okay. Lock works.
least we know where he got the money for that hot rod body. Why is our agent neck deep in this? What's his fucking deal?
Hey, I remember that agent. From Rachel's case.
James.
No, listen. If he's the guy hired to do the dirty work with Rachel, then he was up to no good here, too.
We really don't have time for this.
Right, okay. I'll haul ass. I don't think we'll get any more out of the Swiss cheese lounge.
Let's move on.
You've never been tempted to...
No, put it down!
Yeah, just asking.
Die.
He's gonna have such a phobia. Just the sight of a match will make him piss himself.
And he'll never light a cigar again.
Like clockwork. You recognize him?
John Park? The third one in the photo with Green. The main shareholder of Demmer?
Ugh, fucking Demmer. Ribs completely crushed. Multiple minor injuries. Covered in some kind of flammable shit.
What does it look like to you?
Something exploded right next to him. Concussive force broke all his bones. Intense heat set him on fire.
Shit. The poor bastard really suffered.
Yeah, well, suffering's nothing new. Especially for people who eat Demmer food.
Can you find the source of the explosion?
As long as this shit glows under UV light, yeah, I think so. Lounge. check on Park's friends.
What was... huh? What'd you say?
Nothing. Just that we better get a move on.
Of the New York Liberation Stadium?
Shit. He seemed like a decent guy.
You knew him?
Nah, not really. He shook my hand a few times in the old life, that's all. Scarf. I saw this pattern somewhere. You know, from the photo? Speed camera?
It's a scarf. But, yes, indeed. Jane Salma had a similar one.
Similar? Identical?
But, it's just a scarf. Besides, there's no sign of Salma's presence?
No, not yet. It. I see a code on the hand. Will you check it?
Expensive bodies don't usually have those.
Could have been a recent purchase, maybe? Just hadn't gotten around to removing the serial number yet?
Weird. It's unregistered, but the body was bought by Phalanx for... holy shit! For $4 million?
Way too pricey for a bodyguard. Sarah, meet Mr. Miller.
You think that's the owner of the company?
Not only that, arms dealer, smuggler. Don't bother looking in the system. You won't find anything. This asshole works for the government. Got some documents.
I don't believe it. Do people like this always keep secret papers just lying around for anyone to see?
Looks like the law on lowering the age of free subscription is just the beginning.
What? They want to make it even lower?
And add tons of taxes. I'd say it's a long-term plan.
Have they gone fucking insane? They can't do that!
Thank you. boy was planning the games. Did you read about that? He wanted to distract the crowd. Miller was probably supposed to protect the rich.
Someone sure fucked those plans up. Oh, just breaks my heart.
I wouldn't say fucked up. Delayed, maybe. But you know, sooner or later, they'll resurface in new bodies. At least it ought to take them a while.
Right. Well, in any case, the longer the plan takes to get started, the better it'll be for the rest of us.
Fuckers. Whoever blew them up may have had a point.
You got that right.
There's blood. Turn on the UV lamp. Kovalev's prints are everywhere.
Well, it is his bar.
Bloody Marys, so to speak. Let's follow the trail. Traces lead here. Some unidentified substance.
Same one that set Park on fire.
Kovalev started walking from this spot. Leading like a faucet. Even more than that dead you see.
Shot him?
Only a lunatic would shoot a bartender. They're an endangered species. I'll figure out where the shots came from.
Got the latest generation? One that picks up the trajectory of bullets?
Relax. I'm old-fashioned, but I make exceptions for toys that make my job easier. Attacker shot from the stage.
Any thoughts on who did the shooting?
Got a dead guy here who'd make a decent suspect. He's great at playing a dead guy. Really in character. The caliber matches the gun fired.
Is it him?
He shot Kovalev before he got hit himself. Check the DNA.
Body's assigned to a user named Edmund Christo Basmond.
Who the fuck is Edmund Christo Basmond?
He works for Phalanx.
Miller's livestock. He fired four shots before he fell to the ground.
But only one hit Kovalev.
Thank you. something provoked him. He must have been startled to have such shitty aim. Straight in the Icarite. Whoever tapped him was a fucking excellent shot.
So now the question is, who?
Exactly. So long, Edmund Christo Basmond.
How can we connect it all?
Trace evidence of explosives ties directly to Kovalev. I'll check around the bar again. Shells, 45 caliber.
No shit.
Kovalev used the Tommy gun. Nothing like the classics.